for the winner. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are currently sitting here with Angel Cortina.
All right.
Cortina, Angel. Cortina.
What are your predictions for this match?
Are you gonna fight?
Are you gonna take it to distance or are you gonna knock him out in the first round?
I'm gonna take it distance, I guess.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here with Hutu Game. Ooh.
I'm with my coach right here. You already know.
Just coached him. Okay.
Last time you lost your last fight by KO, but this time, are you looking to get revenge?
Yes.
All right. We are here with Hutu Gay Moose Corner Man. What do you say for this
What
fight?
Advice have you given him?
Beat his ass.
Yeah.
What advice have you given him so far?
Don't get knocked out.
Don't get knocked down.
All right, we are currently sitting here with Angel's Corner Man. What do you say?
Angel Corner Man. I'm going for two. I'll put $100 on two.
Oh.
That's his Asian queen.
I'll put $100.
Yeah, put $10 on two.
Never mind. That was a little mistake.
Let's go to one of the people in the crowds. Let's see what they have to think about this.
All right, sir. Well, who do you think is going to win this fight? Do you think it'll go to distance?
I think Manny Pacquiao is
going
to
the backyard.
Manny Pacquiao's definitely
first round. Knockout.
And
no knockout.
This is going to be a
knockout. To distance. No knockout.
But wait.
I think somebody will.
Hey, where's that towel in,
bro? Throw the towel in. Okay.
All right. Let's enjoy this fight. They're about to walk out. Let's go. All right, we're getting ready right
first
here.
First rule of Fight Club is don't talk about Fight Club.
What are y'all feeling? What are y'all feeling?
Hey, but we have to make a walkout. Oh,
this is going
to
be a good fight.
Hey, both of y'all stay over here.
El día que te encontré, me enamoré.
We got Pablo. We got two. We got the ref Ito right here. He's gonna settle this fight.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the biggest fight of the century? Yeah! All right. We got Hutu Gay Moose. And standing on my left, 5'3", coming out of Mexico at 160 pounds, Angel Pablo Cortina!
Damn!
All right. I want a clean fight, all right? No hitting behind the heads, all right? No hugging each other, all right? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Good fair fight.
Are you ready? Touch gloves.
I want a good fair fight.
All right.
Let's get it on!
Let's get it on!
Who's fucking you up, dude?
Break it up.
Let's ride.
What?
Let's ride.
Let's get it
on.
Let's ride.
Someone throw a punch.
Wait, hold on, T. You need your shoes on?
What's the time?
Yeah, go. Take
your shoes off.
1 minute left.
Dude, he ate that shit.
Oh!
Pablo, you got this dude.
Eat those punches.
I can't wait till Joey hits the
ball. Oh, fuck.
I can't wait till Joey
Oh.
That chin looking deadly.
Get him, Pablo. What's the time? What's the time? What's the time? Time. Break it up.
Yeah, we're the water.
Okay. We're gonna take a break.
No way.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, a little bit.
What are your sayings for your student?
Two. Good job.
Good job.
Two.
Everybody who thinks Pablo's, everybody who is on Pablo's side, say yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody on two's side, say yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I hear an even amount. Right? I hear an even amount. Get ready.
All right. Run two. 3, 2, 1, fight.
Ooh.
Oh.
He said fuck you.
He's not playing this round.
Angel got dunk on him.
No, that's all I
know. Work the jab, Angel. Work the jab.
Angel, round two. Angel,
round two. That wagon he's got, dude. Oh. Jesus Christ.
Someone throw an uppercut, bro. I want to see something.
Oh, round two. Out. Come on.
I want to see something. Ooh. Oh. I want to
Pablo's still got a smile on his face. He's ready to get this down. 2.
9. 8.
Come on,
7,
let's get it. 10 seconds
6,
left.
6.
Someone get 5, the knockout for the buzzer.
4. 3. 2. 1.
Break it up.
Sometimes. 3. 2. 1. Fight.
Round 3.
I wish it
was. Last round. Ooh. Last round.
Ooh. Who's running, bro?
Last round.
Dude, why are you on the road?
Ooh.
Put your hands up.
No way.
No, my phone died.
Oh, my God.
That's the fucking...
He's
the wrong
place
to that
head,
man.
He said,
I'm tired.
Oh,
it could have been nice.
It would have been harder.
Shit.
He's on the ropes.
Come on, two.
He's.
My cousin's out of place.
Hold on.
Time. What are your thoughts?
Garbage.
What are your thoughts?
This guy here, bro.
What are your thoughts?
A dick itch.
What are your thoughts? I don't even have words. What are your thoughts?
Do you even have one in?
Yeah. I think you lost.
You have the right one in.
They two forfeited?
Can't continue.
Yeah,
can't.
I said they have yours in.
What are your thoughts? Continue.
Dude, continue. What the fuck?
I say you finish the round.
You didn't pay for nothing.
What are your thoughts?
You
can't fight if you can't see.
Come on, two. You have to win $2.
Are you ready to fight?
Yeah.
Are you ready to fight? All right, 1 minute, go.
Touch gloves.
Let's go.
Nah, no way.
Let's get it on.
Yeah, you're fucking crazy.
Let's get it. Oh, shit. You got it. Okay.
Pablo with the first hit.
Okay.
I think he's gonna unfreeze.
Come on, Angel.
Oh!
Yeah, Angel!
Nice one, too.
Oh! Ooh,
yeah!
The beat!
With the clinch.
Oh,
oh. Come on, two!
Oh,
come on,
two! Come on, two! Come on, two! Come on, two!
Someone throw a damn uppercut.
Come on! Right, how much time we got left?
40 seconds.
Come on, 40 seconds.
Round 3. 20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Can't even see, bro.
10.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1, break it up.
Go.
God, it's a, I think you get the video.
I don't have it, bro.
Hey, here it is. Here it is.
He's boxing his own brother. He literally goes.
The main event.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it on.
Oh. All right. Oh. Oh.
They're killing each other. They're absolutely killing each other.
Round 5,
let's
This is the decider. Whoever wins this wins it all.
It's over, bro.
Publican is so ready for
you.
Yeah,
so
thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Damn, need a
5 rounds, 2 minutes.
No,
the scores have finally officially came in. With the unanimous decision for the winner. Two games. You fought long. How does it feel to just come up just a tad bit short? Are you looking for a rematch or are you looking for another fight?
No.
Either one's fine with me.
Either one's fine.
Yeah, that was
all right, two. So you won this fight unanimously. Do you want a rematch or are you calling someone out?
I want a rematch, but I'm going to start doing cardio every day, running 2 miles.
The main card was the best fight.
Hell yeah.
What was the main card?
Do you want to accept this rematch?
Oh, yeah.
2 weeks from now, ladies and gentlemen. 5 rounds, 2 minutes straight of raw action. We're going to get it. Thank you for watching.